about the Oscars this morning.
A couple of actors celebrated some record-breaking moments. Craig Grooper joins us live from Hollywood. Good morning to you, Craig. I'm sure it's been a late night for you. You've got all the highlights, though, from the Academy Awards. Share it with us.
Yes. Good morning, Anita and Matt. Yeah, hey, how about The Artist? A great big historic night for The Artist. You know, it's the first French film ever to win the Best Picture. It's the first all black and white film to win since 1960 and the first essentially silent movie to win since 1929. The Artist, a very, very quiet movie.
The Artist.
Made a loud racket Sunday night, winning 5 Academy Awards, including Oscar's top prize, Best Picture. The black and white and mostly silent film earned the director an Oscar, as well as Jean Dujardin for Best Actor.
Wow, putain, génial, merci, formidable, merci beaucoup, I love you.
Perennial favorite Meryl Streep took home Best Actress for her portrayal of Iron Lady Margaret Thatcher, the first time Streep's won an Oscar in 29 years.
I could hear half of America going, oh no, oh come on, why her again, you know? But whatever.
82-year-old Christopher Plummer became the oldest Best Supporting Actor winner in history.
You're only 2 years older than me, darling. Where have you been all my life?
And as many anticipated, The Help's Octavia Spencer won Best Supporting Actress for her portrayal of a black maid in 60s segregated Mississippi. The show, never at a loss to entertain, boasted gravity-defying stunts from Cirque du Soleil and comic relief from Robert Downey Jr.
Here are the nominees for Best Documentary Feature.
Well, Hugo was also a big winner last night. It didn't win in any of the so-called big categories, but in the end, just like The Artist, it ended up with 5 Oscars. I'm Craig Grooper reporting live in L.A. Anita, Matt, back to you.